The best ever death metal band out of Denton were a couple of guys who had been friends since grade school, and one was named Cylas, the other was Jeff, and they practiced twice a week in Jeff's bedroom. The best ever death metal band out of Denton never settled on a name. But the top three contenders after weeks of debate were Satan's Fingers and the Killers and the Hospital Bombers. Jeff and Cylas knew deep in their hearts they were headed for stage lights and Learjets and fortune and fame. So immediately they made prominent use of a pentagram by stenciling their drum heads and guitars with their names. This is when Cylas got sent to the school where they told him that he'd never be famous. And this is why Jeff, in the letters that he'd write to his friend, helped develop a plan to get even. When you punish a person for dreaming their dreams, don't expect them to thank or forgive you. The best ever death metal band out of Denton will in time both outpace and outlive you. Ah!